Alright guys, so something really strange is going on. Like, okay, look. I've tried as hard as I can to open these doors, but they won't come open. Yeah. It's the same thing with this door. You know, like the lock, it's like I can't even, you know, like either way, it just doesn't do anything, you know. Look at this, right? Really? So I guess I'm stuck inside with these guys today. Okay, look, so it's, I don't know if you can see, it's 12:18, you know, and it has been, look, so it's been 12:18 for forever, okay, I swear it feels like 2 o'clock, you know, like, look, so I'm gonna count, okay, 1, 2, 3, 59, 60, 61, 62, it's been like that for a long time, okay? Today I've been watching some movies and some stuck inside, you know. Movies I haven't seen, and you know, it's still daylight outside, and I don't get it, right? It's not just my clocks, I guess. You know, I don't really feel that hungry. I don't eat because I feel like I need to. I've been trying to sleep, but I just can't, you know, because the sun, it's still bothering me, and like it's getting ridiculous. Like, you know, it should be like 11 in the morning or something. I mean, at night. So now the internet stopped. The rest of the power is still fine, but, yeah, I don't know, like, I checked the router, and it looks fine, but nothing is loading on my computer, my phone, TV, so, I'm gonna try and upload some clips to YouTube. I guess that would be the closest I get to an SOS. Would you like to see a magic trick? Yeah, I think so, maybe. Alright, so I got my gun from the other room. Now I'm finally gonna get out of here, okay? I don't know if outside is bizarre or whatever, but no, let's go. So, I think I found out what's going on. Now, obviously, something strange is happening, right? For what feels like weeks, when according to the clocks and the weather, I've been here for seconds. So, either I finally lost it, or I'm in hell. Something was wrong right when I woke up, and I just couldn't figure out what it was for a long time. Recently, I guess that I was in hell, but I still didn't remember how I died. But now I do, and I gotta tell you, I did not look like this. I'm back to when I was 16, when I killed my mother.